Hi everyone, I'm Steve Dawson and this is One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. One Championship returns to electrify the Singapore Indoor Stadium once again on the 18th of May. The main event will see Singapore's very own Angela Lee defend her one atomweight world championship against Mei Yamaguchi. And she won't be the only Singaporean chasing glory. Christian Lee looks to avenge his only loss by claiming gold in front of his home crowd. Lee will collide with Martin Nguyen once again, and this time it will be for the one featherweight world championship title. In their first encounter in 2016, experience got the better of the then 19-year-old Lee, who fell at the vicious strikes and grappling skills of the Vietnamese Australian. But this time around, the Singaporean has grown in maturity and skill, armed with four consecutive wins and the roaring hometown advantage. Lee believes he's now well prepared for the biggest match of his career. One Championship's Unstoppable Dreams promises to be a wonderful night of martial arts. Don't miss it, 18th of May, Singapore. You've been watching the One Championship Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all of your favorite One Championship athletes.